recipients of last year's award, the Vanguard Award. They were very impressed with RockIt, and they loved it, they supported it, they worked with the kids, and said that they'd love to do it again. But how many people have actually come back to help these kids? So, much of what you see tonight, and including the theatrical scenes that were brought to tonight's show, was due to Maureen Van Zandt. Let's hear it. She's tired of my thank you letters, but I think you know how important it is to us, to the kids, that we have your support. And we'd also like to thank very special guest, Lori Santoro. Where are you, Lori? Lori designed all these costumes. Come on out. Unstoppable. I mean, it was like week after week, it was email after email, and it's really just overwhelming right now to even be up here with them, because it's easier to sit at the computer and just write these long emails, thank you, thank you, thank you. But, and the other thing is now, I think all our shows have to be like kicked up a notch now. I think most of all, really, it's about all the love and the caring that they showed with the kids. The kids had a great time, and we all had a great time working together. And you know, it's just an amazing thing. We're here 8 years, and now we're approved for our foundation, and I think this is just a new beginning for us. I'd like to also bring out Pam, who's been back here, and there's a few other helpers that came out with Maureen and Lori. You have to come to the stage and take a bow like everybody else. Okay. Let's give a hand for Teach Rock and the Rock and Roll Forever Foundation, because I think it's not only is it here in Middletown, but it should be all over. And to have education in school, rock education, and rock education on the stage and in the rehearsal room, I think it just brings everything together full circle. And we need more of that, for sure. So we'd like to thank Stephen Van Zandt for that amazing. Well, I think we're going to be starting up a new section in just a couple of weeks, and we'll be out here again doing another amazing show. But I have one last thank you, and that is to the most amazing kids, musicians in the world. Let's hear it from the musicians. This crew of the Count Basie, the Count Basie Theater family, has been so good to us. I mean, we work hard together. The kids really work hard. Everybody here at the Count Basie works hard to keep this going for us, and we are grateful for that. So with that, we'd like to thank everybody again, all the supporters, friends, family, and thank you. Have a great evening.